We did it. Welcome back, everyone, by the way. It looks like a giant cannon. You know what they say about cannons. good. Like not move after I cast. Look at that! Thank you, X Jack No 7X. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh, came in clutch. True hero, man. This is awful. Oh, they're trying to jump me now. Oh yeah, okay, we're gonna step back for a second. Look at them go. Some of these quests, you just kind of have to, you know, weasel them. I mean, you know, it's not that bad running all the way across, but it's still kind of... It's the smaller things at times. Dang. I have now been in queue for a dungeon for 1 hour.
This is Priya, and I have a bit of a... Okay, fine. I'm in big trouble. I'm in a secret room in Thais Temple. It's urgent.
Well, it's gonna have to wait. This one was a little rough. That was slightly difficult.
This is Priya, and I have a bit of a... Okay, fine. I'm in big trouble. I'm in a secret room in Thais Temple.
Yes, I remember the program. Yes, with the Draconude. Oh, is it gonna be like a translator? Yep. I can't be surprised hearing a new language. That's where we'll go. We'll go that way. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, oh, there we go. So I guess I can't jump all the way down. No, I should be able to from right here. Oh, am I moving too fast? Okay. I mean, I'm still not connected to the beacons either. A new hand touches the beacon. Okay, next convoy.
Come on, bring it on.
I'm wearing pants.
This is Priya, and I have a bit of a... Okay, fine. I'm in big trouble. I'm in a
really, really big trouble.
It's urgent.
In Little China. I'm referencing the movie, Big Trouble in Little China. I'm not talking about China the state. Come on. I meant country. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god. That's like one of those moments where it's like, yeah, well you're wee wee small. I'm like, yeah, well, what wee wee? It's just, it didn't go well in my favor whatsoever. Well, that sucks. Yep, I gotta do that all over again. Yeah, it's like, it just, it's giving you a heap ton of enemies, you know, and, I mean, it's cool, but, like, kind of chill out a little bit, you know, it doesn't have to be that many flipping enemies, you know, like, you're just, I don't know, you want the player to feel cool or something, yeah, sure, whatever, right, like, maybe like a tank class or something would excel on this map, especially since everything is so freaking tanky, right, and has, like, 200 million hit points, 150 million hit points. Hopefully I can do this within 5 minutes. I don't think I actually will be able to. Yeah, this quest is just surrounded with ick. You know, escort quests are never fun. I mean, it's exciting, don't get me wrong, my blood's pumping, but I'm not really having fun on this quest, that's for sure. And I mean, not because I'm losing, it's just, you know, why I lost. Just a huge fuck ton of enemies. Like, out of nowhere, and they just keep spawning and they don't stop. And somehow they keep landing hits on the fucking accumulator thing, so...